Hello math students, this is your instructor Cindy Zarske. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps of registering for MyMathLab through our Canvas course. But the instructions are also on your syllabus if you would rather just follow the written instructions. I'm on the Modules tab here in our Canvas course. Under MyMathLab Quick Links, you'll click MyMathLab Registration. Scroll down and click I Accept for the agreement. Then to register, you can sign in with your previous username and password if you already have a MyMathLab account, or if not, click Create and fill in the registration form. Once you've signed in or registered, you'll come to the payment page. You can enter an access code if you purchased one in the bookstore, or click the payment button to use a credit card or PayPal. Or I would recommend that you come down to this blue font and get temporary access without payment for 14 days. And click Yes. But if you choose temporary access, be sure you pay within the 14 days or you will be blocked from the MyMathLab assignments. Pearson will send you an email with instructions for how to enter payment. Once you're registered, there may be a slight delay before you can access MyMathLab assignments while your registration is being processed. But after that, you can access MyMathLab through the quick links on the Modules tab, as well as through specific assignment links within each of the modules beyond that. Be sure to register for MyMathLab by the deadline shown on your syllabus. You don't have to pay right away. Temporary access is okay, but students that don't register by the deadline may be dropped from the course. I'll see you soon in MyMathLab.